Conventional deadlifts, the setup is very important. Make sure your feet are shoulder level, directly under the bar, hand placement outside of the bar, bend your knees slightly, feel a stretch in the back part of your legs, hamstrings. Back is neutral, and from there you're gonna stand up nice and tall, squeeze your glutes without hyperextending your back, and then coming back down and descend, then reset. Every single time you do a rep, you start from the ground up.